Mohammed is a liar.
Liar?
Where is the lie and where is the truth when it hasn't been spoken yet?
These are Arabs who have betrayed the religion of their fathers. They follow a lunatic they call a prophet.
Who's stronger now? Your master or this one god of yours?
Say, Hubal is your god. Say it!
To this inhumanity has come a man whom God chose. And in that we believe.
These letters from Mohammed, messenger of God, to the rulers of the world, call the world to Islam.
Mohammed, messenger of God? Who gave him this authority?
God sent Mohammed as a mercy to mankind.
We'll do now what we should have done before. Kill Mohammed.
Ali, his cousin, lay there to die for him. Who are we fighting?
They are led by greed. We are led by God.
When you are dead, Hamza, I will cut your heart out. Taste your blood.
These are the disciplines the Prophet puts upon you. You may not harm a woman, a child, or any old person. Strike only at those who have expelled you, who have stolen your rights and enriched themselves with your possessions.